The biathlon event at Alatau Biathlon Stadium is similar to the ski event we just watched. It is a mixed relay where two men and two women from the same country compete in a relay competition. The women will ski 6 kilometers, the men 7.5 kilometers, and each have 2 bouts of shooting each. Athletes from Russia, Kazakhstan, the Ukraine, Slovakia, Poland, Finland, Canada, Australia, and Sweden got going. Here is the mass start for the very beginning of this race. Kazakhstan's Vishnevskaya comes out with a quick lead, and she would keep that dominance all the way through. Here she is approaching her first shooting bout just 5 minutes into the race. She's getting her arm warmed up there. She will finish in this prone position first as she gets going on the race, sprinting to the next shot. Just under an 11 and a half minutes into this race now, she gets to the second shooting bout. It's the standing position now, and once again, she would come out on top, the first one to leave these targets. She would go 5 for 5 once again and then make her way to her finish line, where her teammate will end up heading off to the races now with a huge, huge head start. Kazakhstan's Ussanova gets going now. Look how much energy she has in this race. The Russian teammates exchange now, as well as the Ukrainians get going in their second leg of this race. They are now racing to meet the men at their starting spot. Here's Ussanova. She goes 5 for 5 from this shooting spot. That's her first, but the third in this competition. She's gonna get going now to her second. You can see here the Russian athlete and the Ukrainian athlete battling it out in that prone position. Russia goes 5 for 5. Ukraine goes 5 for 5. Ussanova still with a huge lead just over 25 minutes into this race. Russia and the Ukraine coming right behind Ussanova as she gets her last shooting target there. 5 for 5 once again. Here's the exchange now as the men get going for this Kazakhstan team. Podkorytov, he is off to the races with, again, a massive head start. Russia coming in strong now. Suchilov, he's on the race, and right behind him is the Ukraine's Ivko. Coming up to the fifth shooting now, Podkorytov gets down into that prone position. He misses one of those targets, so he will have time added to the end of his race as he goes on to that last leg of the race for him. Podkorytov still in the lead now, with the Russian not far behind and the Ukrainian right behind him as he approaches his sixth shooting target in the standing position here. He goes 5 for 5. You can watch Russia there in the background going 5 for 5 as well, as Podkorytov makes it to the end of his race. Next up for Kazakhstan is their athlete Pantov for the final leg of this relay. You can see Russia make a quick exchange there as well. Ukraine would not be far behind. Here's Pantov with a big lead so far in this last leg of the race. Just over an hour into this race, the athletes approach the seventh shooting target. Russia and Kazakhstan head to head right now as Russia takes the lead. He goes 5 for 5. Kazakhstan just one shot behind now. He goes 5 for 5 as well. Now just a few steps behind the Russian. Korastylev now in the lead over Pantov. The first time Russia has had the lead, and the most important. Russia and Kazakhstan now come to their final shooting bout here, both of them standing up. Russia goes 5 for 5, takes the lead now. Kazakhstan, he also goes 5 for 5, but he's behind now in the part of the skiing race as both athletes head to the finish line. Korastylev for Russia crosses that finish line first. Team Russia ends with a time of 1 hour, 14 minutes, 37.8 seconds. Kazakhstan not too far behind. Here's Pantov. He will finish in second with a time of 1 hour, 15 minutes, 8.4 seconds. The Ukraine, they finish in third. They pick up the bronze medal in this event.